The Palace of Versailles is the fifth biggest palace in the world.
The Palace of Versailles is a former royal residence built by King Louis XIV, located in Versailles, about 19 kilometers west of Paris, France. Louis XIII built a simple hunting lodge on the site of the Palace of Versailles in 1623. To compare its age with the Taj Mahal in India, the Palace of Versailles was built before the Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal was commissioned in 1631 and completed in 1653.
Notice the long brass curtain in the ticketing center hall.
With the passing of Louis XIII, came Louis XIV, who expanded the chateau into the beginnings of a palace that went through several changes and phases from 1661 to 1715. It was a favorite residence for both kings, and in 1682, Louis XIV moved the seat of his court and government to Versailles, making the palace the de facto capital of France. This state of affairs was continued by kings Louis XV and Louis XVI, who primarily made interior alterations to the palace, but in 1789 the royal family and capital of France returned to Paris. For the rest of the French Revolution, the Palace of Versailles was largely abandoned and emptied of its contents, and the population.
French royalty put great effort into merrymaking, which included not only the grand balls and concerts that you would expect, but also gambling, operas, fireworks, and light shows. The grandiose performances and events were meant to impress the king's court, and indeed, all of Europe. The French Revolution of 1830 brought a new monarch, Louis-Philippe, to power, and a new ambition for Versailles. He did not reside at Versailles but began the creation of the Museum of the History of France, dedicated to all the glories of France, which had been used to house some members of the royal family. The museum was begun in 1833 and inaugurated on June 30, 1837. Its most famous room is the Galerie de Butlies, Hall of Battles, which lies on most of the length of the second floor of South Wing. The museum project largely came to a halt when Louis-Philippe was overthrown in 1848, though the paintings of French heroes and great battles still remain in the South Wing. As soon as the royal family departed, the palace was closed. In 1792, the National Convention, the new revolutionary government, ordered the transfer of all the paintings and sculptures from the palace to the Louvre. One of the more costly endeavors for the museum and France's Fifth Republic has been to repurchase as much of the original furnishings as possible. Consequently, because furniture with a royal provenance, and especially furniture that was made for Versailles, is a highly sought-after commodity on the international market, the museum has spent considerable funds on retrieving much of the palace's original furnishings.
Thank you.
The Hall of Mirrors is one of Versailles' most famous rooms, with several glittering chandeliers, 357 individual mirrors, and 30 tableaus that depicted the achievements of Louis XIV. After an 1871 defeat by Prussia, France was humiliated when Kaiser Wilhelm I was hailed as the Emperor of Germany within the Hall of Mirrors. Thank you. This video was shot using my camera handheld as I left my gimbal in our touring bus. But I have tried my best to cover all the marvels inside this fabulous palace without much jitters. We have reached the end of the sightseeing. Oh, it seems Sheba is too tired after a long walk inside the palace and its grounds. I was fortunate to visit this marvel along with my wife, Sheba, and 30 other companions in my group headed by Dr. Rijith Kumar, who is standing with a white cap. Thank you all for viewing this documentary.